The Chattanooga Rescue Mission hosted a special Valentine's dinner this evening. Our photojournalist Emma Gefter shares their story.
Guests that come in every night, though we won't turn anybody away. Happy to have anybody else that would like to come and get a great dinner for free. Well, we have our special Valentine's event, and we are transforming the gymnasium right now as we speak. We got the table set up, tablecloths and coverings and all these decorations. Our shelter guests come in for the night. What we do is we have this meal for them. It's a sit-down meal. We'll bring all the food in here, and then we'll serve it from here and serve them a hot meal.
It's just awesome to serve people, and I love getting to meet new people and just sharing God's love and showing them that we care about them.
We care about our people, and our people have a lot of needs, and we all have needs and differing needs at differing times, and we want them to have a day where they can sit down, they can enjoy a good meal, hot meal.
You know, you don't might not think about homeless people on Valentine's Day, but it's just great to show them that God loves them and God cares about them.
They'll get gifts, they'll get things, and they'll get candy, they'll get some things that we have for them.
We're called to serve by God, and I'm glad that I get to serve in this way.